For the first time since her duties were suspended following the impeachment motion, President Bakune held a surprised tea time with reporters on the first day of 2017. The embattled leader displayed determination in dismissing what she perceives as rumors. Song Ji-sun starts us off.
Keeping the pledge she made in her last national address that she would explain her version of events at a later date, President Park invited presidential correspondents inside Cheongwadae for New Year's greetings. She apologized to press and the people for the tough times they had to go through and expressed hope that the nation will recover from the chaos and get back on its feet.
그래서 마음이 편할 날이 없습니다. 하루빨리 지금 여러 가지 나라 안팎으로 변화도 빠르고 어려움도 많은데 하루속히 정상을 찾고 안정을 되찾음으로써 나라가 이렇게 좀 발전의 탄력을 받아 나가기를 그렇게 매일 기원하는 그런 마음입니다.
As for whether her confidant Choi Soon-sil meddled in the Park administration's governance, the president dismissed the idea. She said Choi has been an acquaintance for decades and nothing more, with the president stressing that she handled state affairs based on her own vision and beliefs.
대통령은 대통령으로서의 책무도 있고 또 판단도 있고 또 다 그런 거지. 그걸 어떻게 지인이라는 사람이 여기저기 막 다 하고 그러니까 뭐든지 다 저 엮어가지고 이렇게 된다는 거는 있을 수 없죠.
She also rejected all rumors, such as that on the day of the Seoul ferry disaster, she received aesthetic treatments ahead of public appearance that afternoon.
그날 저는 정상적으로 이 참사 이 사건이 이렇게 터졌다 하는 것을 보고 받으면서 계속 그거를 체크를 하고 있었어요. 보고를 받아가면서. 근데 이제 그날은 마침 이제 그 일정이 없어서. 제 그 업무 공간이 이제 관저였는데.
President Park says she hopes the rumors are cleared once she submits an account of how she spent the day of the Seoul ferry disaster, which her lawyers are documenting as requested by the Constitutional Court. She also vowed to cooperate with the ongoing investigation by the Independent Counsel. Song Ji-sun, Arirang News.